shall not fail, we shall not yield.
Where are you going, Fiona?
To the pitcher's mound. Remember, I can pitch.
I don't mean to make your head turn, but you can pitch because you're a girl.
But
I'm as nervous as I can be. What if they hit the ball to me?
Don't worry, kid. It will be okay. You have your whole team with you all the way.
You'll do all right. Don't worry, dude. Just keep a confident attitude.
Just cover your field or guard the sack. If you mess up, we've got your back.
Okay, Coach, we're down 10 runs to 2. Don't you think it's time you let me show what I can do?
Well, Fiona, we've never done it that way. And what would you ever play this afternoon?
I know what I'm doing. I know how to throw. I can pitch. Let me give it a go.
Maybe next year, okay? Team, this is it. Now, let's see if this year we can get a base hit.
Look at Joey. He's in a pickle. I bet the win amount. I bet you a nickel.
This whole thing's absurd. He's stuck in a pickle between second and third.
It's always easy to know what to do. Life gets you running and racing too.
Sometimes I hardly know who I am. Just like Joey, I get stuck in a jam.
Thank you. Coach, I don't mean to pout, but it just doesn't seem like we can get that to mount.
Then knock it off until I'm hot, and this way you'll never get home.
Coach, looking at the stesses, I see, I think we can give the new girl a chance.
Well, she's a girl, and even more, it's never been done on our team before.
Well, Coach, you know, it's a brand new day. Equal work and equal pay.
Yay!
If we try it, we'll be all on the loose. On the other hand, what more can we lose?
Approaching the mound for the first time in baseball history, as we know, it's a real-life girl who goes by the name Fastball Fiona. The crowd is breathless as she goes into her motion and throws her first pitch. 94 miles per hour.
Strike one.
96 miles per hour.
Strike two.
100 miles per hour.
Strike three.
Yeah. Coach, looking at the smile I see on your face, I think we've got our number one ace.
Watch him when you play is how you are every single day.
Being a good sport really what matters for coaches, fans, girls, and batters. You can be a champion whether you win or lose. All up to us. We have to choose. It's only a game. It doesn't really matter who you are. If you play the game right, you can be an all-star.
Music
and friends together.
It's a miracle.
a lot more fun doing it for family and friends, isn't it? A lot of fun tonight. Well done. Today was great. Today was good. Tonight was great. Excellent, excellent work. Hard work. It took a lot of effort. And because it took so much effort, you worked so hard, you all get tomorrow off. Yeah! Teachers, you did not work near as hard. I'll see you at 8 o'clock. Thank you so much for being here. Drive safe. Be careful getting back to your car. And again, they do have tomorrow off, for real. It's Teacher Professional Development Day. We will see everybody on Monday. Thanks again for being here tonight.